Today we're going to put a rocker panel on a 2013 E350. It's just something that got made up at the local metal shop. That's what we're starting with.
A dirty job. That worked out well. I think that was replaced before, or just that rod?
I think they were greased up before, but they weren't. So we're just gonna fill in some paint. Yeah, now let's see if she had lockers on it.
Oh, that has to be solid enough for you to weld to back to it,
yeah.
Is it? I find it so strange working outside.
Yeah.
It's been a while. It's been a while, yeah. This thing is an absolute giant.
Straight tree mechanic, huh?
Pardon me?
Shady tree.
Yeah. What is it that you're marking?
Speed holes.
Speed holes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Suppose I'm gonna put spot welds.
What do you have to do?
Speed holes.
Speed holes. Must be a racing van, is it?
Well, it will be.
It wasn't, but it will be. That's what was missing last time. that just hold it there while you're
working? Yeah, I'll just take it away, you know, weld up that hole. Not really fitting into his bike anyways.
That's because you didn't make them.
Huh?
That's because you didn't make them.
So we'll be able to work with it.
Good. Such a nice day to be outside, I guess.
Yep. Yeah. It was better out here than doing this inside.
Yeah, it is. Where the box is so giant, it blocks out all the sun. Works really good. Tori will be like, where did I get that bruise on my side? Do you find screwing it on there makes a huge difference?
Yeah, keeps it way tighter and stuff. You can't really clamp up on that edge, right?
Oh, yeah, I never thought of that.
And even the bottom, I pull it tight with them and I can take them out and just fill a hole welder in it.
Yeah. You know, it seems like it does hold them pretty good. That's about right. Sure.
I'd say she's about right. I don't know what you think.
Yeah. You're good?
Yeah. Looks like a crazy patch, but bit.
It's funny, I was just going to say, are you using the same stuff from our van? Is that right?
Is it right?
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. Jeez. Check it out. I'll have to touch this with the grinder there and that, but I'll have to grind it once it's welded anyways. I'm just going to clean up along here and all that out. That wasn't really supposed to be. There's the deal.
Alright, we're ready to weld. Looks like you might know what you're doing.
Take it till you make it.
Sorry?
Windy.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Does that give you trouble?
It's blowing away. Yeah, it's away.
Noticing a big difference with the argon compared to the CO2?
Yeah, for sure. I didn't get any good welds on this side, so I can't show you, but the panel wasn't touching. The screws didn't pull it as tight as they wanted it to, anyways. This one, I tweaked the lip of this one with vice grips, trying to get it to fit a little better. Not having this part of the panel tight, it was, well, you know, it looked like it was good, but it caused a lot more welding than I wanted to do. What is it? We cleaned that off just, it was full of rocker guard.
Looks good, all cleaned up. Ready to go?
Good. Sand and black on the bench, no good. Check her out from here, bud.
What is it that you're coating it with?
Rocker grease. Can't leak undercoating, but it dries.
Okay.
These stones here. After panels and stuff.
Now we wait, I guess, is it? Once this dries, you'll be able to paint it?
Yeah.
It's coming along really good.
I'm just getting back to the shop and it looks like he has quite a bit done already. The van's moved up to the front here, so we're off to the passenger side. Let's take a peek. Oh yeah, there's a ton done already. So the old piece is cut out.
It doesn't look like it's in very good shape. I guess that one was a lot better than the other side though, was it?
It looked a lot better, but it's the same thing.
Oh, okay.
I was just gonna put a little patch on it and decide on too, because it's way worse than it looked. All that looked pretty good when it was on there.
Yep. Oh, good choice then. Yeah, so that's all cut out. It's all cleaned up here. Looks like it's all cleaned up, grinded off there. New one, ready to go on. You already have it like cut and sized and everything. Yeah, it's all cleaned up. Looks like, what's your next step? You're welding, tacking it up?
Screw it on now just to get it in place and do the welder up.
Nice. Good job.
Thank you.
Everyone say hi to Buggy. He wants to say hi to everyone. No, you don't? Sorry about that. Notice here you kind of left a little bit. Is that
wasn't eaten if I got to put it back on at all?
I was just about to say, like, is that a good practice to get into? Or?
So I do it anyways. I don't know. A lot of people buy pre-made rocker panels, right?
Oh, and they're already cut to size.
That's technically a cab corner.
Right. You're just leaving just in case you need a bit of. Well, I guess last time.
I'll cut through both layers here with the. With the zip cut.
Okay.
And then it'd be flush when I weld it, you know what I mean?
I see, yeah.
Just to be overlapped.
And this one better than the other side?
A little bit.
I feel like you get a lot of work done when I'm not here. Maybe that's the answer, is it?
Look at this, guys. So he completely finished this right side since I was last out here. Yeah, when I seen this, the last, it still had all the pliers attached to it, holding it in place for him to tack it on. So it's been finished. Paint and everything is on. Let's take a look. It's looking amazing. Looks good even there, getting all that the rust on the bottom of the door cleaned up. Yeah, that's an awesome job. So that's wicked. The van's looking so much better right now. What are you doing, just undercoating the bottom?
Right.
Or are you doing undercoating or something?
Yeah.
Get a little bit of overspray on your fancy new paint job.
Is it?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, yeah.